Possibly the easiest chord to play, the D major chord consists of the notes A, D, F sharp, and D. This chord is commonly played using the ring finger to mark the third fret of the B string, as this allows you to play other notes with your free fingers.